Tri-County Electric's going to invest $12 million to expand broadband service in Lower Richland County. Parts of that area never had access to high-speed internet. As part of the expansion, Tri-County will construct fiber optic cable throughout that area. Leaders say that this will allow them to provide broadband to a larger rural community at competitive prices.